gone. Alright. Bubble art. What are we making? Bubble art. Keep on.
Wow.
Wow. What color now?
Pink.
Pink? Okay. Keep going. What? Alright, now pop the bubbles. Pop, here. Wow, this is so cool. So I saw this idea on Pinterest. I'm just using regular like acrylic paint. I added water. And then they said to add dish soap. Blow bubbles. Blow more bubbles in the yellow. Keep going. Alright. A lot of... But it's pretty cool. Got like all bubbles. You should have the blue next. So you just add dish soap, and that's what obviously makes the bubbles. Is that fun?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe let's do the pink. And that's cool because it like creates like little bubbles, and then the paint is in the bubbles. So, yeah. Just put the paper on top. I have like watercolor paper, so it's thicker. All right. Wow. That's cool. I'll show you guys the end product, but yeah.
Yeah.
Is that fun?
Yeah.
Maybe mixing the colors? Put some more blue in there. Yeah. Yeah. Now blow the pink one. No, pink one. Pink one, yep. More. Alright. So you just figured out if you mix the colors, like blue into pink, you'll get that. That's awesome. All right, do it again. All right. What? Oh my gosh, that was so cool. Yeah.